So what I have here is a cross-section of a real human thigh. Now, why I like these cross-sections is because it allows you to see a lot of anatomy at once, such as the femur, the quadriceps, the hamstrings, and the adductors. We can see blood vessels and all these white connective tissue lines that separate each muscle from one another. Cross-sections are very useful when studying anatomy.